Ladies and gentlemen, assalamualaikum, madayaw ug maayong adlaw kaninyong tanan. Magandang araw sa inyong lahat. Before anything else, I would like to acknowledge the all-out support of President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. to the office of the Vice President. Hindi ko nabanggitin ang middle initial niya. No, alam mo, Apo, alam mo yan na mahal kita. If you noticed po noong during the campaign, doon po kami naging magkaibigan ni Apo BBM. And kung nakikita ninyo sa mga footage, kapag merong rally, magkatabi kami. Minsan nagtatawanan kami kasi merong mga private jokes between me and him. And noong malapit na matapos yung kampanya, I told him, sabi ko, Apo, when you become president, sabi ko, mag-ingat ka dahil there's a certain segment of the female population that is attracted to power and men in power. Diba, Governor Albano? So I told him na mag-ingat ka kasi madadagdagan ang mga anak mo kung hindi ka mag-ingat. So that is how we developed our friendship. And as I said, I want you all to know, mahal ko si Apo BBM. And of course, my gratitude goes out to Yusek Zalaika Lopez, Asek Lemuel Artonio, Mr. Jonathan Madrona, and all the personnel both from the central office and the satellite office of the Office of the Vice President, those coming from the previous vice presidents, and those who came in with me last July to help me out. Maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. To serve the Filipino people and our beloved country, the Philippines. It is the tie that binds us together, the powerful force that compelled and pulled all of us into a special place of collaboration, partnership, and commitment. To serve our people, to reach them, and bring about meaningful change in their lives is the foundation of enduring unity. We are here because of our shared aspirations for our fellow Filipinos, especially those who have been pushed against the wall by poverty and the cycle of violence that comes with it. We are here because of our mutual trust and respect and our shared sense of collective responsibility to ensure the overall welfare of our people. For almost a year now, the Office of the Vice President has been making strides as we commit to serving Filipinos in Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. It would have been daunting for us had it not been for all your support. Dahil sa tulong ninyo, dahil po sa inyo, naging mas madali para sa amin. Maraming salamat po. Daghang salamat kaninyong tanan. And so it is only appropriate that we pay tribute to you, the valued partners of the Office of the Vice President. Today, the Office of the Vice President gives you our pasidungog. We are here to honor your invaluable contribution to the successful implementation of the OVP programs, which all redound to the greater welfare of the people. Our collaborations were fundamentally framed within our common desire to serve our fellow Filipinos as public servants, business industry leaders, civil society groups, foreign governments and development partners, faith-based organizations, and private citizens. With your help, establishing satellite offices in the provinces is no longer just an ambitious plan to stretch the reach of the Office of the Vice President. Yesterday, we opened the 9th satellite office in Cotabato City. It will serve the residents of Cotabato City, the provinces of Maguindanao del Norte and Maguindanao del Sur, and other areas within the Bangsamoro Autonomous Region in Muslim Mindanao or BARM. Our satellite offices are located in Davao, Zamboanga, Cotabato, Tandag, Cebu, Bacolod, Tacloban, Isabela, and Dagupan. Groundworks for establishing another satellite office in Region 5 have already started. We hope to open another satellite office and soon serve Bicolanos.